So far, we've looked at individual pages, but the web is all about interconnection of different pages, of different devices. That's what the internet has always been about. So how do websites link to each other? We need to create links for that, so that a website can link to other websites and so forth. So let's go to our example and create our first link. The tag that we use for that is called the anchor tag, and it's just the letter A. So we're going to turn this into a link. So you open your link and you close your link, and this is what goes inside of the sandwich is what you will see in the browser. But there is something missing. Where are we linking to? And in here, we'll introduce a new element of HTML tags, which are called attributes. Attributes allow you to specify more parameters of your tag. In this case, we need the href attribute. So we type the name of the attribute, the equal sign, we open double quotes, and inside of the double quotes, we type in the URL of the location that we're linking to. In this case, https zenva.com. So this is a link. The best way to think about attributes is to go back to our analogy with the sandwich. Our sandwich on the opening bun can have sesame seeds or sunflower seeds or whatever you like the most, and those can be seen as attributes. So you've got your opening tag, and inside of your opening tag, so we haven't ended our opening tag, we can add attributes. There's another attribute you can add to links as well, and because I really want to show you more than one attribute in this lesson, just so you can see how it all goes together. This is the title attribute, which is what people see when they hover the mouse over the link. So we have two attributes here, the href attribute, which is necessary for a link because it's telling us where that link is going. And then we can have the title attribute. So let's refresh the page and see if I hover the mouse now, I can see that little text. That's the title attribute. Links allow you to connect different documents, and they can be located in external URLs like so. What if I wanted to link to a page that was also in the same directory of Learn to Code? We can add a new file, new file, and we're going to call this new page.html. Just type anything here. Let's call this new page. And we can add another link in here. So I'm going to add this in the bottom here. I'm just going to type in link to another page. A tag, href, and in here just type the name of the new page, the file, the full name of the file. And don't forget to close your tag. So let's try that one. And if I click that link, it will take me to that new page that we created. To summarize, the web is an interconnection of different pages. Pages have never existed on their own. They always had links to other pages. And for us to create those links, we use the anchor tag. We need to specify a href attribute with the target of like where this is taking us, which can be an external link, or it can be a page within our folder as well. There are more attributes and options than this, but this is the core of it. And just so you can see how attributes go together, you can add more attributes like that. And everything goes inside of the A tag. It doesn't matter in which order you add the attributes, by the way. You could add the title first and then the href.